Morning, guys. Morning, everybody. Listen, it's going to be a rapid training session.
This is a dream come true for not just me, but the whole of Trinidad, for one of our best and great players to lead us on the doorstep going to World Cup. The training have been intense. New, young, fresh ideas. I'm always trying to play on the front foot, and I'm just excited. I think it's same as the rest of guys.
Ball in the net. Don't need to kill it.
What about Dwight's personal touch and that of his staff has kind of, you know, attracted your attention and you felt something a bit different?
Just mentality and hard work. And when you look at his career, that is how he excel in a lot of clubs that he played, and he's trying to implement that in our guys for the past couple of days, and we've been going good so far, and we just want to continue.
This few days obviously has kind of set the foundation for what we can expect. How much are you looking forward to being in a squad in a game situation now under him?
Yeah, very excited. You know, it's fresh. We've just been working 3 to 4 days, so it's fresh. But I'm really excited to be part of it and stay here on the project to move forward to take us to the World Cup.
Long overdue, man.
Looking good still, man.
No, not good as you, man.
Watch his hands, man.
That was my hands.
Small, man.
I think.
For me, I'm brilliant. You know, it's an honor being on need such an experienced staff. You know, for the first week of training, it's been professional. It's been motivated from the coaching staff, and it's going good so far. For me, I took from him, you know, just coming training every day, you know, as a professional, you know, just to do your best, try and put your best foot forward day by day, you know. He keep encouraging his staff, keep encouraging us, you know, every day we reach, you know, try and do your best, you know, and challenge your training, you know. So from my point of view, it's a good sign from him. For me, it's an honor, you know, to be representing the country and being underneath Dwight, you know. As I said, what he do as a player, you know, it's out of the world, you know, and I just want to be part of what he's trying to bring to the country.